It's been 3 months since your escape. Haunted by guilt and tormented by nightmares. Nightmares of Jennifer's screams and the infernal temptations of the mask. Oh, look, it's Tinkerbell. She's looking for you. It's Jennifer. Ah! She doesn't have to die, Rick. This game was fucking scary. Reminds me a little bit of Sweet Home. Not Sweet Home Alabama. We can save her. We've got the clowns, the scariness. Go back to the house. Yeah, because you just fucking escaped the house. So now you're gonna go back. So stupid. Come on. You can do better than that. This game was fucking awesome though. It was so bloody repetitive. It's like a fucking 80s slasher movie come to life. Sleepy Hollow, Sleepaway Camp. Remember Sleepaway Camp? When that little girl was really a boy and his wanker was out. That was the end of the movie with a mouth wide open. Fucking freak. Anyway, that. What are we doing here? All these ropes and dead bodies and. Is this going somewhere? This looks like the backwoods of Staten Island. You know, there's like 30 dead kids in Staten Island in the forest. I'll find you there! No, I mean it, like the Greenbelt and Staten Island, so safe. It's fucking crazy. Only I can give you the power. Is it Hulk Hogan? Are we gonna fight alongside Hulk Hogan? We're gonna go back to this Maniac Mansion. No, this game wishes it was Maniac Mansion. This music is pretty badass though. It's totally set the scene. What are you laughing at? You need me. Splatterhouse 2.